Are you ready for something truly spectacular? We are in the very best part of Hamburg, and the hotel behind us is called the Fontenay, one of the most luxurious and exclusive hotels in all of Germany. We are at the shores of the Alster Lake on the parkside, and they said they had something special for us today. So
can't wait to see.
We can't wait to go check that out.
Let's go.
Let's see you on the inside. Okay guys, so we're outside the suite, and you know it's a serious one when it's got
two entrances.
Yes, this one and the other one back there. I hope you can see it. The Fontenay has 113 rooms, 17 suites and two signature suites.
And we got one of them.
Yes, we got the Alster Suite. We don't know what's behind these doors.
We're gonna figure out.
We're gonna find out and you're gonna join us. Come on guys.
Put down the camera, you have to see this.
What the hell? I'm sorry for cursing guys, I just never seen anything like this before. Okay, I think let's take 5 minutes. Mm-hmm. You go that way.
Okay.
I go this way. And then you present that part, I present this part, yeah?
Sounds good.
Okay, deal. Let's go.
So, continuing where we left off, the dining room with a massive marble table seating 10 guests. And just look at the setup they prepared for us. The two designer chandeliers. At the end of the dining room, a huge OLED screen with Apple TV. Just right next to the dining room is a fully equipped kitchen, in case you travel with your own chef. Furthermore, you have a large terrace right outside, but we'll show you that at the end.
So, continuing in the living room, which can best be described as a modern classic. Everything is designer furniture, designer lamps, the great colors. Also in here, you have a huge OLED screen. Everything is well thought of. There is not a detail missed anywhere. Access to the balcony with this amazing view of the Alster Lake and the treetops. And right next to the living room is the main entrance with the wardrobe and a restroom for the guests. Continuing in one of the two bedrooms in the suite, come on, follow me with this one. Just look at this place. Absolutely astonishing. We got access to the balcony again with a view of the Alster Lake. We got this beautiful setting with the bed here. You have a makeup, corner here. And again, you have a huge OLED screen. I don't know how many TVs are in this place. On the other side here, you have, tons of wardrobe space. And of course, a full guest bathroom with a tub, with a shower, toilets, and, double sinks for the kind of guest or the extra bedroom. This is absolutely nuts.
Welcome to the master bedroom, which is actually almost a suite by itself. And surprise, another big flat screen TV. Behind a super cozy lounge area, you'll find an impressive walk-in closet with a makeup table. Like with the other rooms, you have access to the balcony. From the bedroom, you have access to the master bathroom, which is the biggest I've ever seen. It's actually split up into three parts.
So, the last part to showcase is this huge balcony with views of the Alster Lake and the park. I don't think it gets much better than this.
No.
So now it's time to sip some champagne, kick the feet up, and enjoy the suite life. Yeah, I'm moving in.
First impression is like...
This suite is absolutely insane.
We're shocked. It's the most beautiful suite I've ever seen. It's really...
Yeah. I think we are gonna throw some perfect scores here during this day. If we need to mention everything that's good about this suite, we're gonna be talking non-stop for half an hour.
So. You're gonna do this anyway.
Eh? So entering the Fontenay, you instantly realize that this hotel is really in a league of its own. Now, it's a member of the leading hotels of the world, but I think they got that wrong, because I think that they are leading the hotels of the world.
Yeah.
You know, it's really something.
Yeah, it's a different step of luxury. Really, it's a level higher,
yeah.
You know?
Normally, this would be the time where we go sightseeing. But I think when you have a suite like this, the suite becomes the destination,
yeah,
not the city.
I don't want to leave.
No, we're just going to stay here
and
order the food. And
No, we need to go to the restaurant tonight.
Oh, yeah, that's true. We're going to go to the Lakeside restaurant, which is apparently a really, really nice gourmet restaurant. Mm. So I can't wait to check that out. I think it's time to just go have a look around.
Mm-hmm.
See you guys a little bit later. We'll give you the final impressions of the day before we go to bed.
Yeah, see you later.
Cheers. Day.
And what an evening.
Yeah, we had a crazy good dinner at the Lakeside restaurant.
Oh, it was fabulous.
Yeah. The only reason why they don't have any Michelin stars yet is because it's quite new. But you know, you don't need to wait for the Michelin stars. We vouch for it.
Oh yeah.
5 stars from here. I think so. Yeah,
it was delicious.
No, it was fantastic.
Yeah. Oh, we had drinks at the bar after. Nice cocktails.
They have a bar here with a huge selection.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't, almost whatever you need, I think so.
Yeah. And this bar is super popular. Like, if you arrive at the wrong time and you have to queue, I mean, it's...
Yeah, I think you have to queue most of the time.
Yeah, people love this place for, I think, the quality of the drinks and the view as well, surely.
Tough life getting a suite like this, right?
Yeah.
Because...
Tough life.
Yeah, tough life.
We just had a bath, we're relaxing. We have two bedrooms to choose from. Come on.
How can they give us an 180 square meter suite, right? I think it's 180, 185 square meters or so. And that's really a lot of stuff to cover in the video.
And champagne.
Yeah. Okay, guys, thank you for the champagne, the snacks. We really enjoyed that.
Yeah.
I guess that's a treat you get like for everyone who books this kind of suite, right? You know, with the fresh flowers and everything.
Flowers in every room, it's just fabulous.
Yeah, it's something else. I mean, okay, it's a 7,500 euro suite per night, which is, I mean, ridiculous, right? It's a ridiculous amount of money for normal people. So let's just assume that no kind of normal people stay in a suite like this.
But it's the price for this level of quality and luxury.
Every time I went into the suite again from coming from the outside, right, you just can't stop laughing because it's so crazy. You know, just stop, you laugh, and several times we stop each other saying like, what the f-? You know, what?
Yeah.
It's just crazy, you know? And there is definitely a part of you that says, you know, you don't deserve this kind of luxury. And then there's another part of you that says, yeah, okay, it's okay, I'll do it. Tough life, you know? But no, but from where I come from, you know, this is really...
surreal.
It's a life meant for a different person. Sorry, but, you know, I'll do it. Okay, I'll do it. Guys, it's time to say goodnight. See you tomorrow morning. We're gonna go to the spa. We're gonna go a little bit around the park also.
Mm-hmm.
More.
Show you around.
Guys, thank you very much for staying with us so far. We hope you enjoyed, you know, the wonderful pictures from here. I think it's been absolutely...
You speak too much, I swear.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
This is me being excited. I talk a lot.
Even when you're not too excited.
Anyway, we're gonna go to bed now and we're gonna do this shot that I've been wanting to do for a long time.
Mm-hmm.
So I hope they won't get offended because it's gonna be a lot of fun. We just have to move the camera for this shot. So I'm gonna do that. Are you ready?
Yeah, okay.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
It's the leap of faith, you know? I feel like a cat.
I'm so scared.
You have to fall on this part, okay?
Okay.
Good night, guys. See you tomorrow.
Good night.
3, 2, 1. Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning. I slept absolutely incredibly amazing well. Amazingly good. Amazingly well. I don't know. I mean, just lock the doors and let me stay here for, I don't know, maybe a life. I think that would be okay. I think that would be nice. But of course, it's easy, you know, to say everything is perfect in a 7,500 euro suite per night. Well, it's crazy. But when we came here, we actually stayed the first night in a deluxe room.
Mm-hmm.
And I can honestly say that's the best kind of normal room that I have ever slept in.
Yeah.
Like, without a doubt. I think it's really something special. We actually recorded a few clips from there. And I think there is an eager couple waiting up there to show you the deluxe room. So take it away, guys. Over to you.
Yeah, the guy talks a lot.
Yeah. Anyway, welcome to this deluxe room. This is our first encounter with the Fontenay, and this hotel is absolutely amazing. I think this room easily outperforms a lot of junior suites in other high-end hotels.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah. And it has so many cool details.
There are a lot of crazy details here. I mean, just have a look at this. How cool is that? I don't think there are any negative points to say about either the stay or the suite. Everything's been perfect. And you know, I don't think we've been given special treatment here. I think that's just how you're being treated. So, you know, we can highly, highly, highly recommend anyone to go here. And just, I mean, you don't have to book the Alster Suite. You can book the Alster Suite. It's okay. But even if you just book a normal room or deluxe room, you will have an amazing time here. I know why they wanted us here, because they're
gonna come back for sure.
They know we're gonna come back, right?
Yeah.
They know we're gonna come back. Give me this. Give me this. Give me this. Mm. Mm.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Okay. We're gonna be eating while we're gonna, I don't know, say something. I'm gonna be eating while you say something.
Cheese and tomato omelette I ordered. Yeah? I wanna try.
It's really good. There you go. Okay. What are we gonna talk about?
Well,
you can just talk. I'll just eat.
We're gonna visit the spa this morning.
Mm. Mm. Yes. Yes. We're gonna finish eating and then we're gonna go to the spa. Because that looks incredibly nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Mm. And
maybe
what else do we need to see?
Maybe a little walk in the park.
Oh, walk in the park. Yes. Mm-hmm. Yes. Okay.
See you a bit later then. I can't wait to go to the spa.
Yeah. Okay. See you in the spa.
See you in the spa.
Yes, exactly. We went to the spa, which is world class.
Oh yeah.
It doesn't seem super crowded. We were there pretty early as well though, but yeah.
And it has a fantastic view.
I think, I mean, you saw the pictures, so they speak for themselves. Normally, I don't steal the shampoo bottles, but...
And we didn't.
Your suitcase is full of that shit.
No, the small ones. We didn't touch the big ones.
Yeah, the small ones. Yeah, the small shampoo bottles.
Yeah, no, can you not? I don't know if it's really nice to say this.
Yeah. Okay. I have only one negative thing to say. And, you know, it's really stressing when people are knocking the door or ringing the doorbell. You don't know which door they're ringing, you know? Okay. Anyway. It's really an amazing experience. Of course you pay for it, it's not free, but I think it's an amazing value for money as well. And yeah. Speaking of value for money, because you see these, you know, insane scores, right? How can you say that 7,500 euro is great value for money? Because obviously this suite is above, I mean, I can say that it's above my pay grade for sure. And so of course, for me personally, you know, I wouldn't book this for my own money because it's just be too expensive for me. But I think for the clientele and for the guests who booked this type of suite, they really get amazing value, because here you don't want to be in the city center, right? You want tranquility, you want something serene, something peaceful, you know, yeah. And a nature experience while still being in the center of the city. Mm-hmm. I don't know many places you can get that.
No, I think it's the only one in Hamburg. If you've,
I think it's there are only few hotels in the world who can offer you this kind of nature in the city experience.
Exactly.
No matter which room or suite you book here, you will not be disappointed. All of them have balconies. All of them have, you know, nice views. All of them have all these great amenities and all these gadgets. Can you say that?
Yeah,
and
technology.
I mean, it's still kind of it's classic and it's modern at the same time. Oh man, yeah. I love this place.
Me too.
I love this place. We love the Fontenay. We love the staff here. And pretty much everything around it.
It's the place I will remember when I think about Hamburg. It's really the hotel in the park and the park in the city. It's
yeah, I'm super impressed. I think it's time to throw up some scores, mm-hmm. right? And you know the drill.
Left.
And right?
And right.
What's left and right? But it's the other way around. Okay, fuck, anyway.
Left.
Okay, the final score of this day is...
You give 980.
980. So that's a new top score.
Yeah.
And...
Hard to beat.
We've said that several times now. That it's going to be hard to beat this one.
This
one is going to be almost impossible to beat.
Yeah, I agree on this.
Maybe it's possible. Maybe you're sitting out there, you are a hotel manager or director, whatever, and you're thinking, I have a suite, you know, that can really nail this Alster Suite one. You're welcome to contact us. We won't be offended. We will come and stay.
But good luck.
No worries. Yeah, okay. But good luck beating this suite anyway, because it's gonna be tough. I never thought in my life I would experience stuff like this.
Yeah.
But I said that in the other suites as well. Just, I don't know what to say. I'm incredibly grateful. Thank you to all of you guys for staying and watching this video, because it's actually thanks to you guys that we get to have this opportunity.
And thank you for the staff, for the kindness.
Thank you for the staff. Well, we don't have any staff, but thank you to the staff.
To the staff.
Okay. Hilde is happy for her staff, which is me.
Yeah, you know, first.
Basically, I'm just the donkey.
Thank you, Per, for holding the camera. It's really heavy.
Yes. It would actually suit you to thank me more.
Yeah, okay. Thank you, my boo.
Yes.
But thank you too, the staff.
It's time to go. So, guys, thank you for hanging in there. And I think we'll see you next time on New Adventures. I don't know where that will be.
Let's see. Uh-huh. I don't know. Any ideas? Just... put a comment.
They can throw
ideas.
Yeah. I think that's it, right?
Yeah.
Good.
See
guys.
See you next time.
See you next time. Thank you. Cheers.
Cheers.